I think the civilians can give him a hand clap to welcome the president.
I congratulate you for putting the blood transfusion into neck. I had thought of my father when you mutual far to Nakorachi to Mwanya food to music. I had almost forgotten neck. Neck in Gansa Kuja to Omurade Yawana. Oh, what I want to do is now. Oh, so this capital is not an issue. Really, the problem was not capital. The problem was the reliability of the group. Now that you seem to have recovered, definitely we are going to. I'm going to take more interest, and we shall cover all these. All these MHNO, which are all over the place, dust to go in triples, juice or water. So, if St. Peter can go and liaise with the Ministry of Works, the easy way to do it is to discover when there is a big road works going on in the neighborhood. Some road company doing some road work on the bigger roads. Like I hear they want to reconstruct Matuga Semuto Kapeka Road. Like if somebody gets a contract there, you can now approach him and tell him that please, when you finish here, add this one also because the equipment will be near. In that way, we can be able to minimize and even tarmac these internal these main roads of the barracks, but also add this one here. On the issue of the electric line, that's very crucial. That's very crucial. I'm going to take it up because we have been struggling with the Kapeka Industrial Park. We managed to get them a direct line from Kawanda there all the way to Kapeka.